What is going on, everybody that is watching my videos on a day-to-day basis? Just fix that real quick. I don't have two monitors, I'm not white like Justin. Anyways, been quite some time. So, Biomutant series, guys, I'm so sorry, but it's being discontinued. I'm sorry to say. Because something bad happened to my PC, and I have to discontinue it. Before it's too fucking late, you know? Plus, I hated that game. That game fucking sucks. I hope the people that made that game literally never find happiness in life or find their loves, or I hope all their friends die. Really, I just hope that they don't have a good life. You know. But today we're gonna do. A long video on GTA 5, maybe some Far Cry 3 later. Really just depends. But we'll be all good. We will definitely be all good. Pretty much we just came back from the desert. Now we're gonna go fucking reunite with Michael after however many years. I mean, if I was Michael, I'd be pretty excited to see fucking Trevor. I'm even pretty pissed off. I mean, best friend faced death for like 20 years. What you gonna do?
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this?
I should go to Kush right there. I didn't mean to skip that. Like, actually, I didn't mean to. Pretty much, we gotta go fucking save Tracy before she embarrasses herself. She even played GTA 5
to herself.
You know,
I can probably handle this myself.
Unless you're kind of
Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter, I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, Trevor.
You're a model husband and a wonderful parent.
Dude, of course he's a wonderful parent. He, like, spends all the time with his kid.
You're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You just tell
sick-ass burnout.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. It don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss. You got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what, a week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake.
That's
I know
rude.
The second I leave you, you'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're like a maniac right now.
What?
These people don't know how to fucking drive. They're driving on the wrong lane, honestly. It's kind of embarrassing. That's the way these fucking whiteys drive in this country here.
The loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
Live in Los Santos?
Get the fuck off the road.
A few hours away.
Okay. So where?
Sandy Shores. The Alamo Sea.
Ah, here it's nice there.
You're fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts, the golf links, all the pumped up plastic sluts you're used to out here, but...
All the...
You know.
All the It'll white do. Kids, all
yeah,
the privilege.
Well, you know, I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out. With actual friends.
We got things to work out.
Yes, sirree.
We do, right?
Don't crash
gotta talk
this
about
car again.
The marriage, the child support, the... Why am I pregnant if we have fucking 20 years, you know?
Okay, this will be it.
Being serious.
Maid Bank Arena. Let's find them. Come on, come on, come on!
These Wanna see some real shit? For production vehicles. Yeah, production fucking vehicles, huh? Fucking production fucking vehicles. Production fucking vehicles, my ass. You're now dead. to never see your kids ever again. They're gonna be like, where's Papa? Did he leave us? Like our last Papa.
You can't park there. Production vehicles only.
I have a gun in my hand and dude trying to talk shit to me. That's crazy.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
As vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
This is getting serious. Like, well, you better fucking get one of your pal here. He's going crazy. Oh, dude. What the hell? Oh, God. Disgusting maggots like that. Hey guys, well, I'm just kidding. It's not like nobody's watching right now, but if you are, apparently fucking Tracy, I don't know, she wanted to suck off Laszlo, and he was like, I want to fuck you, please.
We take the truck.
You still own me? I take the fucking truck. Let me restart the checkpoint real quick. I bet you fucking money. I can't fucking restart checkpoint. I'll start killing people over here. Let's fucking go. I wanna pop all that fucking guy's tires.
Go home, right now, Tracy! Hey, you little prick!
There goes Laszlo.
Get in the truck, Michael!
You're just tired, you're so fucked.
Hey! Hey! Not my rig!
Look at the fucking AK pointing at him. I'm tired or fucked.
We're running that prick down.
He is so fucked right now.
I saw him turn left!
I was to drop off this fucking piece of shit.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stuff.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten his toy car in this big rig. Don't you worry.
Big rig.
Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Of course he is. Bro, he smells like piss. God.
Just push him off the fucking road. It's only a battery car. Come on.
This ain't exactly a racer.
Fuck the fuck out of his tire, he would be fucking dead right now. Like, I fucked his shit up.
Hey, take a left up here!
Like, I really honestly did. Dude should be scared shitless, he's got bullet holes and shit on his car.
A little bastard's going onto the train tracks.
Alright, Michael. We should have him now.
We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
He went left.
Yeah, I see that, Michael.
He'd be full of douchebags.
How'd you know that, dude?
Can we speed it up a little? Huh?
Well,
maybe by throwing
like
a fat carcass over the side.
Exactly, facts. And Michael DeSanta literally smells of custard and fucking piss. It's a proven fact.
Right here.
Really is a proven fact. Play some beats. I'm gonna get a copyright strike for fucking Denzel Curry. I'm so scared. Take all my money that I'm making.
Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but
Well, what a fucking cocksucker that guy. Oh, I just want to talk a lot, honestly.
We'll get him! We'll get him!
But we're sure taking our time about it.
Are we?
He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that.
Yeah, we have fucking eyes here.
I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
Dude, it's pissing.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Alright, here we are. Already the fucking unload.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus
that's bad.
All right, and I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your
in traffic?
I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter.
Yeah, it is your daughter, but I'm skipping that because I don't care. Alright, folks, can't wait to fucking drive to the next location when I'm trying to figure out words to say to you guys. So much hype. We got a problem. Next motherfucker to rock up in here. Only way to fucking prison for 20 years. And
come on then!
I have to die too, I'm sorry.
Excuse me!
It's not a big deal, honestly. So I need to chill the
hey,
fuck
Lester.
Out.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Ah, thank God for that.
Thanks.
Los Santos.
What is this bullshit?
Yeah, what is it? The baby. Baby's honestly one of the best YouTubers.
You got lucky, buddy.
People are definitely unloading right now, everybody. Dude just ran over somebody to catch me. It's not that serious. Fire shots, they're firing shots. Michael DeSanto both. Coppers are just like the people in fucking GTRP. We are just serious. Wow, just my fucking luck, man. I'm trying to record a video for my lovely, daring fans. My 23 sexy, hot-ass subscribers. They're not meant to witness this. God damn it, I'll just call a fucking taxi. There's a taxi right there. Oh, it's like you knew I was gonna be here.
Let's go now.
Thank you, guy. Such a nice
Sorry,
person.
Man. This is the limit.
Really? Really? This is the limit. What a dick that guy is. What a cocksucker. That was not the limit. I hope that dude gets fucking raped by his own grandmother. Please, stop the car. Please. You're gonna fucking fake me out, bro? You're not
With
cool.
The hell's the car, amigo?
You are not cool enough to fake me out. I'm kidnapping this guy. I just kidnapped this guy's friend.
Me.
Fuck you correctly, bro. We're gonna go fucking do some crazy ass stunts. Smash it up. Now. What are you saying? Idiot. We were, thought we were cool. Did he just call me a loser? That guy was a fucking pussy degenerate. I'm just trying to finish up all my gameplays for Far Cry 6, because I'm trying to have Far Cry 6. As my main channel attractor. People are gonna see my Far Cry skills in their full glory. People are gonna start to get jealous of me. Alright. Not a big fan of this mission, but... What? I'm not Ruford. Please. Whenever I show my move forever again. The end of Michael DeSanto. What's up?
Davey! How you doing?
About as good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Seriously, Davey. You.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple of days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if not when, he starts asking.
Yeah. Now we're in the fucking hospital.
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner. Let's take a peek.
Overweight,
the fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
Probably about to find one in his gut, still in his wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
You guys are dicks.
I wouldn't take any bets on the state of the liver.
We still think 40s?
Takes a toll.
He's an advert for clean living.
Note the discoloration of the teeth.
Ah! Oh, Jesus! God! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
I have to punch your shit about you. I'd be pretty pissed off if someone talked that much shit about me. When I was just sitting there. It's like, wow, man. Heart is broken.
Surrender yourself!
Look at me, bro. I'm not gonna surrender myself. A big, hairy motherfucker.
That don't look right.
Doesn't. Looks like my dead grandma. This looks like
Guess
Darian.
You can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Yes, ma'am.
You!
Fuck that guy. Fuck you. Fuck you. Obviously, a fucking mass murder is what's going on here.
We're on a government to-
Michael, if you ever fucking noticed, we've pretty much just walked in here and fucking killed all these people.
This is fun.
Like, we're just over here fucking capping all these innocent ass people.
We have to contain this.
Show no fucking mercy, type of shit.
It's all a big misunderstanding!
As we're blowing off people's fucking heads and shit. I don't miss tough in third person because I play a lot of Fortnite. I have all the experience I need. I'm getting my gun, seriously. Dead.
Carry on with your business.
I messed up. Okay. Let's book it, folks. Get some of this. And we're escaping. We're such badasses, bro. taking all these rides, Broseph. Both of them got fucking lasered right there. Are you what a dick that guy is. We're not gonna see me stopping this part anytime soon, pal. We're talking anytime soon. Whatever's taking that car. We're still alive, baby.
Look the fuck out, will ya?
That's what really matters. These guys aren't catching up to me. After I pulled this, fuck my life, dude. That's all I wanted to do with my life. Personally. That's all been ruined. That's got a whole ultimate stunt jump by me. Such a hero. And holy shit, what a failure that was. Kind of embarrassing, Michael. Alright, we'll skip them.
We are airborne and en route.
This is the type of black power we gotta have in this country. Fuck, we are getting sandwiched right now by all fucking horses. Fuck this, I gotta jump it. Before it's too fucking late. Think you can survive that fall? I don't. Gotta wait it out here.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah. Hey, we need to talk. Quick. Meet me at those oil derricks.
Are you fucking kidding me?
El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
You can't be serious.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows.
Really?
The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave.
I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA buildings. You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. Yeah. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Where you going, motherfucker? Why? Fuck. Do a bunch of maneuvering for that job right there. Huh. Anyways, let's get back on the road. So sorry about that environment thing, by the way, guys. If any of you guys really enjoyed that, which I know none of you guys did because it never really got any views, because it sucked ass and the game sucked, then sorry. I really am. Make it up to you guys with some uploads, maybe some more PlayStation uploads, even though my quality on there is ass. Not my fault, though. It's not my fault at all. Why'd you guys Ghost of Tsushima and fucking Oddworld? I'm gonna bring you guys a Sea of Thieves video tomorrow with Justin. Cause I'm probably gonna force him to do one of those.
Hey, Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of pay. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
this clown. I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his, and everything was cool. The problem started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Wow.
Fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's... That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin. You'll swear I am an angel.
That's pretty fucked up. That is pretty fucked up. Honestly, we need to go do a mission with Trevor. If it's a construction mission, then my life will, you know, slowly get worse and worse. And I think about killing myself. Why is he at the strip club?
Ooh, that's the move right there.
Ah, what a fucking creep. Start recording. No, I got OBS. Fuck off with that bullshit. I don't need your assistance here. Fucking queer. Look at this guy. He's like a big fag. No hate towards fags, but kind of does look like a fag. Look at that guy. Disgusting Morad over there. Check how long I've been recording. 26 minutes. Might work. Let's keep on going. Ankle tea, it's Jizzle. Oh my god, it's Jizzle, guys. Ah, Jizzle. Jizzle is honestly the best fucking guy. Jizzle could probably solo your favorite verse, no cap. He's a god. T has Los Santos, we miss you, we really miss you. Listen, there's all kinds of crazies sniffling about. Sounds like my type of tea, baby. Playthrough is probably gonna be like 70 fucking parts, I swear, because like this game is such a big game. I kind of just want to finish it up before my Far Cry 6 gameplay comes out, so I'm gonna be working overtime trying to get all these videos out. I gotta finish out Far Cry 3 because I still have some time to go in that game. A lot of time. Whoa-ho! Really just meant buck, bro. Pictures of his funeral. He's dead. Why don't you come here and visit me? It must be an imposter. Sussy Baka imposter. Among us, Sussy Baka imposter. Sussy Baka imposter. Sussy Baka. Sussy imposter.
And Trevor is the Trevor. Trevor is a.
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a
Trevor
good
is
guy.
What?
He's got family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right? Yes, Trevor. But the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's gonna leave me. I mean, this
Why?
Is her place, and the fornicating?
Fuck off. Oh, it is a construction mission. The mission takes like 20 minutes, bro. It's so slow. Oh. Slower than a retard.
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir. You sure you can operate this vehicle?
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir,
I stole a pencil in elementary school and I've been regretting it ever since.
What a pussy.
Boy, always work a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. Well, I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it. I'll know it when I see it.
Really?
You ain't aiding my comprehension. All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
A truck full of pineapples.
They certainly don't put price tags on them. I haven't noticed anything. Anything different? Anything that might
I mean, physically, well, I feel a lot more ready to come.
Merryweather security consultant. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
now. The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared
his butt
to
has definitely
US
gone
soil.
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
Afraid of it. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No, no, they won't let you anywhere near it.
Why,
The assholes about it, actually.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Not dispatch. Turn the fucking bullshit up. Holy shit. Look at how close we are.
Remember,
Floyd, this entire fucking
this
country.
Real wrong. Real quick. We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal. Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Like they shit in a bunch of barrels and in the barrel fucking spill or something?
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
God, this construction mission sucks.
Helicopters coming in and out of here, and all those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container.
Now this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance.
Really?
Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Yeah, don't need to repeat yourself.
It's the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on?
We just stevedored them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But
these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight.
Pulls hot freight.
Goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Merryweather guys,
show some respect. What's going on over there?
Hard time, all right.
You. We need two guys on the handler. A couple of containers and baby got to be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now.
Bro, what do? You just stand around like a lazy little fucking piece of shit? Bro, you smell your ass, bro. You smell like a dead ogre. Bro, this is your job. I'm not fucking trying to do this.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card.
Oh, hell no.
I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
Come on.
Those are the containers in Bay B.
Bay B, we get it. Alright.
Okay.
Slow ass mission.
Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers. Because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
Fuck off with that
now
shit.
I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway.
I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
So
get in position and lower the arm over it. Please, just don't.
This thing is stuck. It's stuck. Wood. The fucking thing is stuck, Wood. Get me out of this situation.
I'm gonna lose my job!
Alright, Floyd, you won't. God damn it! This fucking mission sucks! I fucking hate this shit. I fucking hate this mission. It sucks. It makes you wanna not live anymore. It makes life worse. Fans don't like slow. Rockstar. People want fast. They don't want slow, boring ass shit.
Not always, sir.
I just wanted people to go in here and shoot up the whole fucking place, and then take the pictures of the fucking place.
You'll be fine. Boys on a waste clearance crew.
It's those containers, Bay B. That's it. We gotta bring it over to Bay F.
Fucking kill that guy right there.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thanks. Get it, fuck, I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
Mm-hmm. I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
There.
There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
So you're helping along those planes.
I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Perfect. Cranes. I am definitely allowed to operate this machinery. I mean, I'm almost 14 years old in real life. I'm pretty much goated. Pretty much know everything about life.
Be careful!
Are you fucking kidding me? Do I have to do this entire fucking thing all over again? This point I'm gonna fucking skip this. I'm
How
just gonna
run that prick
yeah,
over
that's
this
what
thing.
I'm gonna do.
I thought you wanted to
I'm gonna fucking kill him
place.
Right now.
We don't get the
I'm gonna keep on doing this until I can fucking skip this part. Cause this is bullshit. This is fucking unfair.
They see you out the handler. That's it. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous.
I'm gonna fucking kill one of these guys.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just... Trevor! They're gonna check us.
Who cares? I sure shit don't. And did I, motherfucker.
So on to us.
And he's dead. Can I skip this now? Please tell me I can skip this. Please tell me I can skip this. Please, finally. God, this mission sucks. I'm almost tempted just to fuck up the entire thing so I could just fucking skip it all. Cause this mission fucking sucks. Time to climb to reach the cabin. Honestly, I'm just gonna start fucking up so I could skip this.
I could really use a
Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna, like, nobody's even watching right now, so I'm just gonna keep on fucking people over to skip this mission, because it sucks. This mission fucking blows, so I'm gonna keep on breaking Trevor's cover.
What's this guy want?
I want that. What's this guy want? Manhandles him to the ground. This little coward. Little coward. That's right. I said that you were a little coward. My name is Trevor fucking Phillips. Let's get this now. Skip. Let's go.
Pick up the red containers down at this end and put them on the trucks at the other end.
People don't want me to live. Oh, good.
First, you gotta line up the cabin over the container. The lights on the bottom of the spreader will help you position it.
God, this is
That's
so
it.
Fast.
You're in position. You got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. We need to go to the other end. Bay 5.
That's what we're doing.
We ain't there yet.
Yeah, I get that. I'm gonna fucking kill this guy. 20 rounds to the head? Shouldn't be that hard to fucking deal with.
That's the truck. Ease her onto it. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck. Containers locked. All that freight. Signalman and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again. Get back down to the other end.
God, this guy is a big cocksucker. He wonders why his kids left him 20 years ago. His
Get
own fucking kids left him.
And
he didn't leave him, his fucking kids did. That's embarrassing. Let's go. Is a lie. Is Los Santos close to getting a football team and becoming a real team? Let's go. Big W's in the house.
You'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
Wow. I mean, this is some view, ain't it? I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
Yes, ma'am. I think that's not lying, because, you know, Ron is his boy, you know. Okay, I'll just take fucking pictures here. I understand all those are wrong. Balls received, boss. Looks good for robbery. I could come out there and help you if you need help on this big fucking robbery. I swear to God, Trevor. Jesus Christ, it's a slow ass mission. Name the Trevor. Yep, and I'm driving because you're a faggot. Can I drop this? Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't mean to joke like that. Okay. Let's go.
City.
So the other side.
One of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules applied to me my whole life. I like
Ooh, at a little bitch.
And look at you.
Facts.
You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Mm-hmm. Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? She's not.
Yeah, she's not, Floyd.
But she's not.
Don't be dumb
enough
yeah, shit.
I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
I mean,
being
it kind of sucks.
Being a longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country.
It sucks,
though. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one.
Everyone's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
Exactly. It sucks.
Hey.
It really does suck.
Sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Real sorry about all that, Floyd. What? You fucking got beat up because you're a little bitch. You can't defend yourself against a couple of gays. Like, Trevor can do that easily. 2 seconds? Get the fuck out of all them love hands. Oh my god. Fat, ugly ass Uncle Ron's coming right now.
Trevor, these photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah. I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Facts.
Well, it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, facts. Of course. I just found a manifest.
Holy shit.
Testing something out at sea, it's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Better have a fucking file. I need all the files I can get. Mailer is on horse around. Like, pretty fucking scary. Only want me in Fortnite and Roblox. Robloxy in high school? Motherfuckers kick ass. We don't fuck around. Come on. Guys are all queers. I honestly just can't wait to be fucking done with this mission. As it sucks. I guess it was a better video tomorrow, because I know this video has been kind of just me moving around, construction stuff. Did 3 missions though, which is pretty decent for my GTA 5 videos. We've got, like, let me check. 47 minutes of gameplay here. People would watch that. I would watch that. I'm the best YouTuber there is. Like watching an episode of Breaking Bad, and they're all an hour long, but it's an hour long of joy and happiness. Get juked out. I know, man. Doing sick ass burnouts and shit. Look at these rims on these fucking cars. It's honestly kind of embarrassing. Like, this is bad. Oh! Idiot. Where the hell you're going? Yeah. Driving up to the fucking... Put up the Floyd's apartment. What the shit is that taxi doing right there? Something only goes down at Floyd's apartment. Yes, ma'am. What the fuck happened here?
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept
coming.
Oh, there, wait. Look, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
He reeks.
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do. All right, so.
Okay.
It's gotta be the container, right?
Yeah. It's gotta be.
You and Floyd can help. We'll get Michael involved and he can put us in touch with some local talent.
Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
Let it all slide.
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right?
But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
No bath for Wade. Wade's too good for the stupid bath. Alright, honestly guys, I've been feeling like I should treat you guys to another mission. So we're probably gonna play another mission.
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen.
Oh. Yep. My naughty bits. Guys, you heard here first. Floyd likes his cousin to touch his naughty bits. I'm not taking a pussy baka. Shit. I don't want to do the Michael mission. Let's go, Michael. Stop horsing around, silly goose. I want to do... Let's see if I can just do the mission here. Do the burrow mission next time. What are we doing this mission?
What is wrong with you smoking in my house?
Oh, this
you know,
annoying ass mission.
Psychotic pal of yours turned
doing a bunch of annoying ass missions today.
Asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up. How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, she's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one. I don't know about this.
Jesus, I don't think I've ever done this mission on PC. This is gonna get really fucked. Get really fucked for real soon.
These are the basics. You must master them. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, doc?
This is fucked up on keyboard.
It's like watching one of my kids take their first steps. Only an old version I resent.
It's fucked up, Amanda.
Isn't that far better than booze and nicotine?
No, it's not actually. Booze and nicotine. No. I don't have to deal with your bitch ass.
And out through those wrinkled lips.
Feel all that hostility, insecurity, and self-centeredness drift away.
God, I'm gonna set your bitch.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Sounds great.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Now, you breathe.
I can breathe, Fabian.
Let it out. You're turning red.
Yeah. Not.
Let it go.
Stop buying,
you
Fabian.
You can breathe, can't you?
Yes, dipshit. What am I doing?
Erect. Turgid. Hold it. Stroke it.
That's fucked
breathe,
up, Fabian.
Miguel.
Talking about
let it out, baby.
What you want to make the DVD.
You feel that?
Come on. He
this
did it.
Man forgets to breathe.
God, I hate this
He's
shit.
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I picked the two worst missions in the game.
Remember, Sheldon. Your core is very weak, Mikhail. Out through those wrinkled lips. Lengthen. Strengthen. Breathe, please, Mikhail.
Yes, ma'am.
Good.
Probably didn't. So I guess saying my to myself.
They work, yes?
Thinking out loud.
Let it go. We might be about to witness the first yoga-induced heart attack.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
If it's too much, just go into child's pose.
God, this bitch is really annoying.
Out through the mouth.
Can you wash that mat later? It's gonna smell all bloody and smoky and Michael-y.
Is that bad?
Take in the air and release it.
Michael-y.
Now if you could just get Trevor on a yoga mat.
God, seriously?
Breathe, please,
this is fucked up
Breathe
what they
out,
got
please.
Me doing here.
Not bad.
It's fucked up, really.
Jimmy!
Okay.
You still here?
Let's go fuck up Jimmy's day.
James!
Go away!
Oh yeah, fuck you! Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
I did.
Bullshit. Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies!
Oh shit.
They're the only people you speak to.
They are, really.
It's surgery. Everything else you buy is made.
So where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Getting molested at the burger shot.
Modification done in a place that has no running water or trained doctors. This becomes
the show. Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we go down to the diner after class every day. I'll get milkshakes, fries.
Please, you know you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No,
yeah.
You're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it. I knew it. The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times? I love you.
No, he doesn't.
Sorry if I don't express that.
He jerked off the naked pictures of Tracy in the bathroom.
I think we're here to go.
You have to meet my friend. There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo,
my man. Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
You little gemster.
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Yeah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little
woozy. You're fine.
No. Really, this is not normal. You're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia.
This is totally justified concern. You should see yourself.
I can't feel my face.
I can't feel my face when I'm with you. And I love it.
I gotta stop. Oh, what was in it?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades. You anesthetize me?
You fucking shit.
I'm protecting
shit.
You from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out. Alright? You're too crazy, Dad. Come on.
Jimmy!
That's fucked up, Jimmy. You came out of my ball sack, and that's how you treat me. It's fucked up. It really is fucked up to see the world come like this. It'll scare me away, God. Probably is. Now we're gonna fucking travel. Just fucking take a deep dive down. I'm trying to be done with this fucking Let's Play video.
What do you want, Michael?
Sex with your wife.
I always thought I was the good guy.
There you go, Michael. And there he goes, throwing up and shit.
Jimmy, you little shit.
He is indeed a little shit after what he just did to us. God, that cunt. When I get home, I'm gonna fucking wrestle him and I'm gonna fuck him up. Doing some fucking tricks. I'm just running with the fucking fashion, that piece of shit. Really, lady? That woke me right up. Right up.
Hello! I'm back!
We're leaving you because you're ugly.
I think you finally lost your mind.
Ugh, sad day for Michael DeSanta. Somebody said yoga. Alright guys, I think I'll continue for today's episode. See you guys in the next one.